All right, so by now, you hopefully now you know that if the IRS calls you, it is almost 100% a scam call to steal your money.
Mm-hmm. But now some tri-staters are getting calls from the U.S. Census Bureau.
I've received a few.
Have you?
I have.
Okay. So people are receiving them, or so it seems. Consumer reporter John Matarese shows how to see if these calls are legitimate so you don't waste your money. John.
Remember the census? That was supposed to be the big story of 2020 until COVID hit. Well, now the Census Bureau is ramping up again, which means you may get a call. But how do you know it's really the census?
Amy Cheney's cell phone rang the other day at her Bond Hill workplace.
When I get a call on my cell phone and it's not a recognized number, I don't answer it.
Especially since there was no identifying name.
So what did it show up as on your phone?
It showed up as unknown, an unknown phone number.
But it called again, and a third time. Finally, Amy answered and was told it was the U.S. Census Bureau. She was suspicious.
As I know from your reports and lots of other places that the IRS does not call people and Social Security does not call people. And I thought, well, why would the Census Bureau be calling me?
Normally, if you don't respond to the census mailing, and you should have received about three of them by now, the Bureau will send a census taker to your front door. But in this year of COVID, they're turning to phones instead.
He explained that because of COVID-19, they are not able to do their door-to-door canvassing that they normally do, and so they are making phone calls to people to follow up on information.
So how do you know if it's real? The Bureau explains a legitimate census caller will tell you to go to the census website. There you will find the exact number they are calling from. They will also never ask for your Social Security number or a credit card. At that point, go ahead and answer their questions. Even if
it felt weird to have a government agency making a phone call to me.
However, the Census Bureau is now hiring workers again, which means if you didn't fill out the form or answer their call, you may soon get a knock at the door. As always, don't waste your money. I'm John Matarese, WCPO 9 News.